Are your morning announcements for today? Shiloh Baptist Church will be hosting the Tree of Light on December 4th at 6 p.m. and again on December 5th at 10:30 a.m. and at 6 p.m. Refreshments follow each evening performance and the nursery is provided. Jug cutting for the luminaries starts at 9 a.m. on December 11th and the Live Nativity Workday starts at 8 in the morning on December 17th. The Live Nativity on the 18th goes from 5 to 9. We are in need of the following for the Nativity: prayer, horses or ponies for Mary to ride, food for Saturday evening for workers. See Kate Scott for more information on that. We need everyone to bring at least 4 dozen cookies, and we need people to help dress those in scenes on the night of the Nativity. We also need costume designers on Friday to get costumes ready, and we need a ton of prayer. If you are interested in attending a mission trip to the Indian Reservation in South Dakota on June 11th through the 18th, please see Joe Lathrop for more cost and info. We have approximately 6 seats left on the bus. This year, Justin and Carrie Schrader will be again collecting toys for kids at the St. Louis Children's Hospital. They need new unwrapped toys for children ages infant to 18 years old. You may bring your gifts to the church lobby and the Schraders will pick them up and deliver them before Christmas. Thank you for your generosity. If you have received your new 911 address, please make a note on the pink attendance sheet in the bulletin so we can update the church directory before we print. Thank you. Have a good morning.